Hi, this is Linda Emond, narrator of the audiobook Bones of the Lost by Kathy Reichs. Let me tell you a little bit about Bones of the Lost. In this audiobook, Temperance, or Tempy as she's known, her journey begins with the death of a young teenager. The teenager's body is found on a lonely two-lane strip of road in a deserted area of North Carolina. From there, the story branches out in Kathy's great way and her great sense of adventure, and it branches out to include a large section spent in Afghanistan, for example, and also includes, in Kathy's great way, lots of wonderful characters, scary ones, funny ones, dangerous ones, with Tempy always at the center, always seeking the truth. My favorite scenes to narrate in Kathy's audiobooks are the ones with the most colorful characters, not surprisingly. Those are written so well, and the characters have been drawn so well, and many of the characters I now feel like I know because I've said them because they show up in her books. Many of the people show up again. I also really enjoy the sections of the book where Temperance, Tempy's brain starts really working to figure out what is the truth in a situation. Where do the pieces take her? And those always have a sense of inquisition and drive and usually end with a big explosion of discovery that's exciting to read. Last year, I had the opportunity to sit down with Kathy for the first time, which was really fun and great to get to know her a little bit, to be able to tell her how much I've enjoyed reading her audiobooks. And I have to say, it was especially great to meet her because she's an amazing person. I sat there with her and talked to her a little bit about the fact that, you know, she really is a forensic anthropologist. She's a deeply respected one and has worked on some amazing cases in both Canada and North Carolina, as she has in her books. So it was fascinating to sit there with her. Her level of expertise about these things is amazing. I told her that. I said, it's amazing what you do.